Hi, I am Norris Stormie. Very nice to see you. So you're here for your scalp check, because there are some cases of lice in your school, am I right? Okay, so do you experience any itchiness, any symptoms? You don't. Alright, we're gonna check together, okay? Initially, I'm going to use these two sticks. They make a nice blue light so that I can attract the bugs and lice to come to the surfaces, if they are there, of course. And I can have an easier time doing the scalp check. Is there anything you want to ask me before you get started? Are you afraid or do you have any concern? None of that? Alright. So we can just get started. I'm going to just have a look with my sticks. Warming up your scalp, inviting any possible bug to show up, come to the surface. Yeah, they are very attractive. Just going to invite them to join the party. No, no, I know you said you don't have any, but it's always better to check, you know? Are you sure you don't experience any itchiness? Like really, really sure? You can tell me. Because I will find out anyway. Okay, if you say so. Safe here. Okay. Absolutely safe. We're not gonna hurt you whatsoever. Do you feel any discomfort with these little sticks? Let me just see in the front as well. Good to know. I have to be very honest. I do see a little bit of irritation in your scalp, like you've been scratching it. No? Okay, right. I am going to proceed with my wooden sticks. Remember that there is no judgment here, okay? So if you happen to have any lines, there is nothing to be ashamed of, okay? So many people have had them in their lives, and we can easily treat them, so... Okay, you wanna tell me something? I'm listening. Yeah, I could guess, so... by the conditions of your scalp, that you are actually scratching it a lot. There is nothing wrong. It's not your fault. Okay? It is not your fault. These things just happen. And there are specialized doctors and nurses that take care of the problem, okay? So you don't have to worry about anything. When you will leave this office today, you will be lice free. Okay? Yeah, of course. I totally understand that, don't worry. We are always very afraid of judgment. But you don't have to be. Not here. As I told you, you are completely safe. I do. They must be very uncomfortable. Why did you want to hide that from me? If I could help you. Oh, darling. It's okay. Your scalp is getting really irritated from all the scratching. But we're here today to solve this annoying problem, aren't we? Yes, okay. Look straight at me like this. Good job. Just wanna look here in the crown of your head as well. They really enjoy the light. That's why I always start with the glow sticks. Well, Okay. So you know what we're gonna do now? We're gonna apply a spray that is going to make them feel very poorly. Okay? And so I'm gonna be able to remove them without harming them and without harming you, okay? Yes, that's exactly what we're gonna do. This is the spray. There we go. Spray it on your scalp like so. There is some sulfur in it, but that's exactly what we need to get rid of those annoying creatures. So, just going to just massage it in your scalp like this so that it penetrates deeply. This is all the scenario living in this movie, isn't it? Be removed, alright? So I'm gonna use this little scraping tool right here, and I am gonna section with this rat tail comb. I'm just going to start like so. Is it hurting? Please do let me know if it's feeling painful. Or uncomfortable. Doing an awesome job. How's it feeling? To straighten your head now. Good. I'm moving towards the apex of the head. Good. Moving towards the hairline. All right, good. Majority of the active ones. I'm just having a look with my light to see if there is any nests or things that I missed. Bad boys really like the light. Make it look up to the surface. So now we removed the active ones, yes, but we want to make sure that they are not coming back. So I am going to undo your beautiful pigtails. Sorry about that. And I'm going to apply another treatment that is going to feel soothing on your scalp, as well as make them go away. Okay? So, releasing your hair like so. Now I'm going to apply the treatment. Actually, I'm going to do this thing in order to be more precise. I'm gonna use a little syringe, which does not have a needle, but I can subtract more product. Use the sticks to initially very roughly spread it. This gets activated by the light. Gently tilt your head back a little bit for me. It wasn't that bad to have life effect. You're getting treated today. Okay. Now that we activated with the light, I'm gonna spray in a couple little spritzes. Really making sure that any eggs are gonna be removed. Okay. Alright, now it's penetrated into your hair completely, but it's very messy. So please allow me to brush it. Yes? Thank you. I always feel very guilty when I mess up people's hair, because sometimes it's quite annoying to brush it. But you know, you gotta do this. You've actually been such a great patient today. Am I pulling too much? Okay. Please tell me if I am. Okay. It's pretty tangled here. Good. Okay. I needed to tilt your head slightly like this. Thank you. And we keep going. Just the final touches. Okay, just gonna use the comb too. Perfect. Our hairline. And nobody will ever tell that you had lice. Your secret is safe with me, as you were so worried that someone could find out. No one will. You're leaving this studio with perfect hair, shiny. Yeah, nowadays technology really does camouflage treatments so well. Honestly, who could ever tell that you have a lice treatment on? No one, right? Yeah, that's the cool thing. Okay, so now, please, when you go home, if you can wrap your hair in a towel or even a oh my gosh, I forgot the name in English, those things you put on your head when you shower so that the water doesn't go in your hair. Shower cuff, maybe. If you can wrap your hair in that so that you can really make the treatment soak, yeah, that would be really great. Okay. No, if you have somewhere to go, it's okay. It's not like you have to do it immediately, but it would be great if you could do this at least overnight so that the treatment really goes in depth. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Bit dry tomorrow, but with a little bit of leave-in conditioner, it's gonna come back to its natural state, okay? Yeah, you want your pigtails back? I was forgetting, I'm sorry. So I was saying thank you so much, and I am really glad you decided to trust me afterwards. I know that you were a little bit shy initially, but I hope I made you feel well and safe. Okay, I had so much fun with you today. And I hope you had fun with me as well, okay? These are not as perfect as the one that your mom did, but I hope you still like. It looks so cute in the hairstyle. Alright, thank you so much again, and I'll see you soon.